MSc Fisheries and Limnology. Today's topic is the cage and pen culture in aquaculture. What is the cage culture? As the name indicates, culture of anything in the cages is known as the cage culture. You can see the various type of the cages according to need, according to size, according to species, according to habitat. It may be vary, and size, shape, and vary according to the need. Cage culture is the rearing of fish from juvenile stage to the commercial size of the volume, water enclosed in side of including bottom, while permitting the free circulation of the water. Very important characteristic. If water circulation is great, water circulation is enough, so you can get the good quality and quantity of the product, and it required less energy. You have to maintain and the in the optimum space and the optimum requirement and the least input expenditures, you can get the major output and profit from the cage culture. Cage culture is readily adapted to water area where it cannot be drained. In the water where it cannot be drained, permanent water is there, so you can use the cage culture. Otherwise, your cage will be down with the water, and at last it will be the completely drained or the dry. So your culture will be the eliminate or the destroy completely. Fish culture in a cage is an innovative concept, naya concept hai, and it is the potential in the lake, reservoir, and the river and pools. According to its potential, you can use the amount and number of the cage. Cage culture is very popular among Japan, South Korea, China, Philippines, Thailand, Malaysia, Germany, Norway, and USA. So, in these countries where the large amount of fish and fish products are consumed, and major staple diet are fish, so they have evolved and they have developed the cage culture. In principle, almost every cultivable species of the fish can be cultured in the cage, like the calves, tilapia, trout, catfishes, depending upon the socio-economic condition, ecological, and the technical suitability. So there are the different fishes and different ecological conditions. Six possible zones are preferable in the cage culture. First is the shore, where the water is above the cage, intertidal. When water comes and down, there is the intertidal, sublittoral. So according to the various sites in the lakes and the sea, in river, you can culture the cage culture. You can use the cage culture. Advantage of cage culture: use existing water bodies. Whatever water is there, you can use that water, and it is simply farm can establish and expand in the every water body. The lower capital as the cost compared in the large land-based farms, where all the things you have to manage. So in the cage, you have to put only for money in the forming of the cage. Easier stock management and the monitoring compared with the comparison with the pond culture. Disadvantage: stock is vulnerable to the external water quality problems like the algal blooms and the low oxygen. If in the surrounding water bodies is very big and you cannot manage the algal bloom and the oxygen level, so you can't do anything about the ecological parameter in the cage culture. And stock is more vulnerable to the fish eating predators such as the water rats and the birds. They cannot move here and there if they are attacked by the rats and the birds. So your cage or your culture will be the destroyed by these things, and growth rates are the significantly influenced by the ambient water temperature. So you can't control the ecological condition as above and this. So you have to depend on the nature. And if you are blessed, you can get very good product. If you are not blessed, you will perish or lost all the your culture. Another is the pen culture. Pen culture is defined as the raising of fish volume of water enclosed all sides except the bottom, permitting of the free circulation of water at least from one side. Here you can see the pen culture, and this system can be considered as a hybrid between the pond culture and the cage culture. Mostly shallow region are along the banks of the lakes, reservoir, and making the pen. This is the pen, and using the net, wooden material, and other type of the nylon net, whatever can be fixed at the bottom with the bamboo stick and other structure can form the pen. Pen has advantage to containing the benthic fauna, which serves as the food for the fish. Polyculture can be practiced in the pen and its pond. Here the mixed culture, composite culture, or various type of the composition can be used in the polyculture form. And various different type of the fishes can be used in the pen culture. The environment at the fish pen is characterized by the free oxygen, because here the water is here, and by the exchange of the water you will get the free ecological conditions and different ecological condition with the surrounding water. Enclosing water body, high dissolved oxygen concentration. Advantage of the pen culture: intensive utilization of the available space, and you can use the large amount of the stocking. Safety from predator, it is all our enclosed by the different type of the structure, so it is safety from the predators. And culture fishes have the capability to run down from one place to the another. Suitability for culture for the varied species, you can use the according to ecological condition, different type of the variety can be used for the culture. Easy to harvest in the limited space, you have to input your harvesting the fish in the limited space, because it is all embedded from the all the sizes. Flexibility of the size and economy, you can make large number of large size of the pens, and you can make the small according to your need. Availability of the natural food in exchange of material with the bottom. Bottom is free, so there will be the different type of the matter come with the water surrounding the water bodies, so you can use and you can get the free amount of the food exchange and the natural food from the water current. Disadvantage: high demand of oxygen and the water flow. Depend on the artificial feed. Every time you have to give the artificial feed. Food losses: part of the feed is likely to be the lost, uneaten, and drifted away with the water current. And it will be the less than the floating cage. Every time when you put the food and it is eaten or not eaten, it will swept out with the water current. Pollution: large biomass of the fish are cultured intensively in the large quantity, accumulate large amount of the biological oxygen demand, and it will create the ammonia and other excreted material, and it should be removed or recycled, otherwise all the culture will be the polluted and fish will die. Rapid spread of the disease, because it is the limited space, and if BOD or other ecological parameter to bacteria will increase, and if bacteria and fungus will increase, it will contaminate all the your culture, and all the organism will suffer from same disease. Risk of theft: it is the enclosed area, so poaching will be there, theft can be there, chori ho sakti hai, aur ek hi samay mein koi bhi chor ya जो भी यहाँ पर पोचिंग करेगा या हार्वेस्टिंग करेगा, सारी मछलियां निकालकर एक बार में ले जा सकता है। कंफ्लिक्ट विद द मल्टीपल यूज ऑफ द नेचुरल वाटर. व्हेन पेन इज कंस्ट्रक्टेड, जब पेन बनाया जाता है, वाटर इज यूज फॉर द मल्टीपर्पज, इरीगेशन, रिक्रिएशनल एक्टिविटीज, स्विमिंग, बोटिंग एंड मे लीड टू द कंफ्लिक्ट. अगर आप वहां पर केज बनाएंगे, पेन बनाएंगे, तो ये सब एक्टिविटी भी, वहां पर सिंचाई भी होती है, वहां नहाने धोने के काम भी आता है, स्विमिंग भी होती है, बोटिंग भी होती है, आप उनको खाना खिलाएंगे, उनका एक्सक्रीटा होगा, तो इट विल कॉज द कंफ्लिक्ट और ये कॉज ऑफ डिस्प्यूट हो सकता है. थैंक यू.